Okay.
So for the left arm, we're going to do the typical nerve glide, which is where your arm is out like this, palm is facing your head, and you move your head towards your hand, your fingers come to the floor, and then you do a bicep curl, and you bring your ear towards your shoulder. Now you want to try to keep your nose facing forward, so you're only side bending and not rotating. Maximum 20 a day, however you want to break it up. For the right arm, however, we're going to do a modified version because this usually is painful. I would like you to try to get to this if it's not symptomatic, but the modified version is going to be like a little bit more forward, a little bit lower than being out here because this is more tolerable for you. But we're going to do the same movements. Fingers out, curl in. And with this side, you can even turn your nose towards your opposite armpit to get the stretch and that muscle that we were working on before. Same thing, no more than 20 a day, however you need to break it up.